Put your hands together for one of the newest Trailblazers. Trailblazer center Robin Lopez is here.
That's probably the best thing about being in the league. When I walked through the gym, I heard that response. Bliss.
He says he's 7 foot.
Are you 7 foot? Let's see.
It's safe to say Robin Lopez measured up to expectations when he greeted the students at Chief Joseph Ockley Green School.
Anything with a story, I love.
The event launched the Read Big, Pass It On campaign, designed to improve literacy in children. Robin's message to the kids, reading is cool and your imagination can take you anywhere, even if you're a 7 foot center in the NBA.
If you have a book, you can be anywhere. I'd love to be a wizard. No, I'm not in real life, but when I read the book, I can pretend I'm at wizarding school. I'm flying on a broom, playing Quidditch.
Having somebody they consider a hero and a superstar tell them they love to read and they love to read as kids, and here's what inspired them about reading, it makes a kid want to do it.
And that inspiration brought to the forefront a Read Big superhero in the cartoon form of Robin Lopez.
I think when you see NBA players, you only see them on the TV. You can kind of be a little one-dimensional, you know. You only see them as basketball players. I'm a real person. You see me in real life. And I have other interests outside of basketball.
You're going to say, reading helps children in lots of big ways.
Reading helps children in lots of big ways. Take it from my fellow reading superheroes.
The Trailblazers partnered with Knowledge Universe to create television spots promoting reading and literacy for our youth.
How can you be a big reading superhero like me? It's easy.
It's actually looking pretty nice, I think.
And once the camera was rolling, it was easy for the Stanford-educated big man to get his main point across.
So read. Read by yourself, with a buddy, or even a superhero.